यू सर सफल सुनील चटर्जी सिंह सिक्स बैच आई एस नाउ ही एक्सिक्यूटिव प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ स्टूडेंट क्लास सो ही विल अटेंड द मीटिंग इन आफ्टरनून एंड टॉक अबाउट सैनिटेशन एंड हाउस कीपिंग फॉर द प्रेजेंट आई वुड लाइक टू इन्फॉर्म यू दैट वी आर प्रोसेसिंग द वाटर एंड सेलिंग थ्रू
सर सर
वन रुपी पर लीटर This water we are selling 1 rupee per liter in Delhi, excluding this bottle. So railway can consider whether rupee one can be 4 rupee or 5 rupees per liter. We can think of using this technology. I don't want to take more time. If you want, I can tell. This we are selling 50 paise per liter. In West Bengal, in Pindapur, Hosungati, from wells, from pond, from rivers, the arsenic area. So this is 50 paise per liter, 1 rupee per liter, and this is water from the biogas plant, from public toilet. See the quality of water, it's 10 BOD, less than 10 BOD. The government of India standard is 30 BOD. So this water is pure and you can use as a fertilizer, you can use for different purposes, and if it discharge in your bodies, there's no chance of pollution. So you can adopt in large stations like junctions, you can use biogas plants there and you can treat the water like this. And also you can get the energy. We are getting energy and we are cooking and getting light also, converting into energy. So from the lead, the users are 2,000 and we are supplying, we can supply street light up to 3 km from conventional light and 12 km from LED light. So this is very, these are the good technologies. I don't want to take your time here. If you can come to our campus, just half an hour from here, 10 minutes from the touristic airport, you can come and see yourself. And these technologies are free from patents. So you can, because in India, in the world, right now we are talking about patents. The solar is different from other organizations. So all are free from patents. You can take yourself, you can do yourself. There is no any commercial aspect in it. So only I'm informing you here. About this, recently we have cleaned 846 stations platform. You must have a report from the RMA or the station masters. They must have informed you the quality of services we are giving to the stations. So that also we can provide, but later on the second half, Mr. Tabi has talked about housekeeping and sanitation. Also, we have problem of toilet. We have no toilet in the houses we have, in the colonies, where we have two-plate latrine, very effective technology. Also, public toilets in public stations you can have. So these things we will let you know in the afternoon. So these words, if you want to come to know, if you want to know about more in detail, certainly you can come to our campus, you can discuss with your friend. Thank you.